Hey, 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 it's the boat doctor out here in this beautiful boat. She's a winner. Okay, if you want your inverter on, you just hit this button right here. That turns that on. Then you turn this one right here to house. See how it's charging? 110, called 110.
Do we need to replace it?
I have all these lights. I had them on.
So take the time to turn them off.
I think I went through all those anyway.
One works.
Which works. We're running on the back controls right now on autopilot. We got it set up here to a waypoint.
No out of pocket cost to you. So if you are someone,
and the radar's awesome. We're going ahead right there. Now we're up there. You say, how do I get my guy back? Just hit this one. Now you don't want this pilot control, just hit it out there. You can always disengage the pilot by this one, the remote back. So you want that back, just go over here, and that will tell you where, destination waypoint, 25 degrees. You can restart 21 degrees, 20 degrees, 21 degrees, so we're right on the money. Then you can go over here and then you can see different tiles, like you want audio. You can go to audio, you can adjust that down, go to a different station. And then you can hit, like, I think here, and it'll go manual, and then you can get into that full screen too. These things got a lot. Like I say, I got radar here, I got radar overlay here. Make sure, find my guy. Quarter of a mile, so then you hit this button right here, you go to settings, you go to layers. Yeah, radar ring. Yep, it's on. But they're way out there. They're not where we need them to be. We got it like a half mile out. And we got the gain set down on here. So if you go into like here, then you can start going into your adjustments, like into your gains. See? So I like where it's at. That's where I'm going to leave it. See, got a buoy coming up right there. Got a buoy coming up right over there. Inverter works. Okay, heater. Just turn this thing here. Just get this until the light comes on. Then you take your hands off. Let's see, the yellow light will come on. Then the red one when it's heated. So it may take a little bit, about 10, 15 minutes. We got a stove top here. So again, let it finish its thing. Just don't try to shut this thing off now. Let it fire up, warm up like it should. Then turn it off, shut it down. Let it cool all the way down until it shuts off. Until you see a light here. This is cool down, and then you push and hold until you see the lights come on. I'll show you that. When we get this one, it's really easy. Just set your temperature. You can just turn your knob like this. Where it says start, get here, and it says long press. And it says starting, really easy. Okay, again, we're running off the mains back here. This downrigger is going to have it's got a depth finder, so auto depth. This here works good. We got this sitting up here. You can go, like you say, over here. That works. There's a radar overlay. So you got your buoy right here. And then to change colors, and you got target tracking, like echo trails. And then, like say you wanted a different depth finder, you can just hit this one here. Hit menu, say I want to go 3D vision. Then I can put it on 3D vision. And we'll go bump up. There we go. See how it's painting the bottom? You don't want that one, just hit it back. You can go to down view, side view, so on. We'll just put that back there like that. All the lights work. So then what we're going to do is go over here. We're gonna leave zero speeds up there, so that's fine. Now this is, like I say, autopilot on that one back there, so we can pick up the speed. We're on one control right here, single lever. See how I can adjust that one lever instead of using two? 22 degrees, 22 degrees, holding this course, right on the money. Then you can bring this back, of course. Right here, then you hold down on this button right here until it beeps. that light stays steady. Whoop. You gotta put it in gear. There, you hear that beep? Then you can just go up on this. You'll see the RPMs go up to about 1,000. Pretty cool. This thing's got a lot of little toys. So then of course, if you want off of that, just go down. There's two, and then you can do it on the display up there too. Then you just, then it'll go off. Now you want to do just neutral, you can just push in on that button. Then we want to stop navigation, disengage, there. We don't want that going. See, I can rev the motors up there if I want to. I can trim them over here if I want to. But these have got to be in neutral. Here's your start right here. So now that I've got that, these are warming up. See how you got this and this light here? It's just starting. This one here's got this light. This one's blinking. Okay, autopilot's off. It's on standby, so you can do it from up there too. So now say I can put this, if you want to switch this, like say let's shut them off. I can shut them all off just by this. I can start them individually. I can stop them all, or I can start them all. So that's cool. Trim tabs right here. So you gotta switch the station. It's gotta be blue. So here's one motor again. Yeah, got everything set pretty good. My numbers, but I don't really need those. So I'll put them there. So what you could do is now I'll try this one here right now. I'm gonna go ahead, leave this one in gear. Right, this one's here. I'm gonna shut that motor off. Looking over here, that's one shut off. I'm gonna trim it up. And you can see it trimming up, it'll go yellow. There. Okay, now we're running on one motor. Make sure the other one's trimmed down. Trim tabs are all the way up, but if you wanna do it fast, you can put them down like this. You can actually steer on these things too if you wanted to. Okay, I'm gonna put that all the way down. You're trimming your motor all the way down. We're 13, 14, almost planing. 17, I don't even got a full throttle yet. I'm gonna start trimming these motors up, or the main trim tabs, I mean. Now we're leaning a little bit over here, so I'm gonna straighten the boat out, the trim tabs. Right there we're doing 25 miles an hour. I'm gonna give it some more throttle. One motor now. Now I'm gonna start trimming that motor up. Right there, 26 miles an hour. Straighten out the trim again. Bring this one back down into neutral. Bring these tabs back up again. Okay, so these are back in neutral. Port one's running. I'm gonna hit this. You gotta make sure you trim that down. See how that's yellow? So I'm gonna trim it down. You gotta push up on them until that's down before you start it. You can do the same thing in the back controls. There you go. Okay, so then you're here going, now I can go to single lever. So now I'll, oops. Oh, huh, got it started. Get it started. go to beep, single lever. So I don't have to use the two. But if you didn't want that, you could go like that, and then you could go back one, and you can drive with these. Do this, you want your motors trimmed down all the way. Look at radar, nothing's coming. See how I'm spinning it there? Then I can go the other way, just click it like this, then hit your forward gas, going a little too far, fast forward, just slowly bring that back, and you can spin in a circle. And you can also drive with these too. So I'm gonna bring these back, go to single. No, we don't want that. We wanna get out of single. So now we're gonna run just like pretend our steering gave way on us. There's a bunch of different ways. You can trim the motors. Okay, so we go right here, get it in a straight line. I'm gonna trim the motors up a hair, keep the RPMs the same. Get this trim here, takes you to the right, you go to the left, it'll take you to the left, then straighten your boat out. Now I'm going to show you something else, that's with the trim tab. So now what I can do is steer this boat if I wanted to. Go here,